What's up, folks? Blaze Thompson here today to talk about lunges. Now, we're going to start off with alternating lunges. I'm going to get four cues. That's where I'll start everybody. And then we'll work our way back to three cues. So, first is going to be step. And I want you to take a giant step straight ahead. Down. You're going to go straight down, squeezing the floor with the heel of your front foot. So you fire through the glute, squeezing the floor with the toe of your back foot. And then you're going to go up, and then you'll step back. All right, then the other side, it's going to be step, big step, you're going to go down, straight down, you go up, and then you'll step back, right? We want to build that firing pattern first. Get where you can hold the isometric on each side, squeezing. Then from there, we're going to turn into three cues, and it's just going to be step, down, up, and you fire back at that 45-degree angle. Step, down, up, fire back at the 45-degree angle. So that's the basics of the lunge. Good luck. Be well.